get some items. Not gonna lie, this is a little spook. I am not here. Do not gaze at the pillar with the fine legs. The pillar speaks parabellum to you. This is going very well, all things considered.
Next.
And that should be full health now. Yes. Okay, sorry for the cut. I failed to make a good joke. Like, I stuttered way too much for it to be funny, so we just cut here. Alright, back down. Gotta go through here to get to Luis. You can large these pesetas.
Hello, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in?
We're gonna sell these two.
Group a deal well struck. Knife needs care every once in a while. Could be the difference between life and death.
We're gonna upgrade that.
We're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend.
Upgrade that.
Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. There's some things money can't buy. Anything else I can help come
back? Nope, we're good for now.
Off.
Hello? I'm the health inspector. How did you see me? Take these heals.
I was afraid of that.
He just couldn't take being owned to such a degree. There's one of them that's gonna shoot at us. Nice. Hello? I don't even know where I'm being shot from. Okay, we're just gonna go back up top and deal with his little broke ass.
Oh, nothing but the finest way.
There you are. Nice to see you, Jeffrey.
I can't be serious.
Damn it, Jeffrey. You could have had a good life. All you had to do was walk away. Okay, I think I have to go. That way I get to him before his pesadas disappear. Okay. I got hurt more than I should have, but it worked out. I feel like that's another room we're going to get to go into. Bitch, I need light. Thank you. Thought you were gonna sneak up on me? Besides giving me over 40 style points, these heals improve all of my senses. Lord of the Waterway. Damn, he's big.
Caught myself a big one. How long had it been living down here?
Too long. Okay, and we should be getting close back to the entrance where we came in. Yep, that'll work. Now we can go give up the Lord.
It warms my heart to see you stop by, stranger. Welcome. What can I interest you in? Your valuables? I knew you were a go-getter. If you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit. This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long way. You'll see. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. I knew I could count on you. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
When the voice lines overlap each other.
Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind. Good instinct, stranger.
And now I've got my old me as a little model to hang on my case.
Anything else I can help you with? I'll keep a lookout for items that suit your needs, eh?
Customize case. It's so pretty. There we go, boyos. Again, these heals improve my senses. Okay, and we're back where we were. Hello? Almost there. Well, I'm glad we're getting close.
Thanks for the directions, Louise.
Well, that's convenient. Well, this seems like a boss fight of some kind. I think it's one of those blind guys. We haven't seen any of them up until this point, so it makes sense they'd start popping up here, because we're close to being done with the castle altogether. Okay. We've got two, almost three heals. And we're almost through one of them. Things are going great.
Ah,
Okay. So far, so good. Yeah, it's all I can really say. Okay. Turn around. Come on. Just need him to turn around. Okay, we haven't been exposed yet. Just turn around. Thank you. We did very well with that. He tried to smack this bitch, and the bitch smacked back. Oh, another spindle. Just what I needed. Craft. And there we go. Okay, and there's nowhere else to really go, so up we go.
You again?
How'd I know you'd be back? This is much more generous with the merchant posts than the base game.
Oh, break's over, I suppose.
Save. Walking home.